At 4:35, a big case on the forefront today involving a former Chandler mother accused of killing her two children. The trial against Lori Vallow Daybell is expected to start. She and her husband Chad face multiple counts of murder and conspiracy to commit murder in the deaths of 7-year-old JJ and 16-year-old Tylee. Their bodies found buried on Daybell's family property in Idaho. Vallow Daybell will not be facing the death penalty if she's convicted.